we'll go no more a-roving so late into the night. Though the heart be still as loving and the moon be still as bright. For the sword outwears the sheath, and the soul wears out the breast, and the heart must pause to breathe, and love itself must rest.
Thank you.
Convention, 'twas clever who spoke, ere the king's crown go down, there are crowns to be broke. Then let each cavalier who loves honor and me come follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Come fill up my cup, come fill up my can, saddle my horses and call out my men. Then it's open the west port and let us gay free, and it's follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Dundee, he is mounted, he rides down in the street, the bells they ring backward, the drums they are beat. But the provost, Douce Man, says, Justine, let him be, for the tune is well rid of that deal, Dundee. Come fill up my cup, come fill up my can, saddle my horses and call out my men. Then it's open the west port and let us gay free, and it's follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. There are hills beyond Pentland and lands beyond Forth, be there lairds in the south, there are chiefs in the north. There are brave Dinniwassels, 3,000 times 3 will cry, hi for the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Come fill up my cup, come fill up my can, saddle my horses and call out my men. Then it's open the west port and let us gay free, and it's follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Then awa' to the hills, to the lee, to the rocks, ere I own a usurper, I'll couch with the fox. Then tremble, false Whigs, in the midst of your glee, ye ha' no seen the last of my bonnets and me. Come fill up my cup, come fill up my can, saddle my horses and call out my men. Then it's open the west port and let us gay free, and hi for the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee, follow the bonnets of Bonnie Dundee. Once a jolly swagman sat beside a billabong under the shade of a coolibah tree, and he sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. He sang as he sat and waited while his billy boiled, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Down came a jumbuck to drink beside the billabong. Up jumped the swagman and seized him with glee. And he sang as he tucked that jumbuck in his tucker bag, you'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. And he sang as he tucked that jumbuck in his tucker bag, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Down came the stockman riding on his thoroughbred. Down came the troopers, one, two, three. Where's the jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag? You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Where's the jolly jumbuck you've got in your tucker bag? You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me. Up jumped the swagman and plunged into the billabong. You'll never catch me alive, cried he. And his ghost may be heard as you ride beside the billabong. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda. You'll come a-waltzing Matilda with me. His ghost may be heard as you ride beside the billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda
weaver's trade. And every time I look into his eyes, he reminds me of the fair young maid. He reminds me of the summertime, part of the winter too, and of the many, many times I held her in my arms to shield her from the foggy, foggy dew. I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, and a long way from home. I'm a poor boy, and a long way from home. It's payday, yes, it's payday, it's payday. It's payday on Coal Creek. It's payday on Coal Creek. You'll miss me. I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, I'm a poor boy, and a long way from home. I'm a poor boy, and a long
down in the valley, valley so low, hang your head over. hear the wind blow. Hang your head over, hear the wind blow. Build me a tower 40 feet high, so I can see her as she rides by. As she rides by, boys, as she rides by, so I can see her as she rides by. Write me a letter, send it by mail. Send it in care of Birmingham jail. Birmingham jail, boys, Birmingham jail. Send it in care of Birmingham jail. Into the past love wanders my mind, sad recollections are all that I find. All that I find, love, all that I find, sad recollections are all that I find. Down in the valley, valley so low, head over, hear the wind blow, hear the wind blow, love, hear the wind blow, hang your head over, hear the wind blow. Across that lonesome valley, you've got to cross it by yourself. There ain't no one can cross it for you. You've got to cross it by yourself. But you can't drown a good man's soul. You've got to cross that lonesome valley. You've got to cross it by yourself. There ain't no cross it for you. You've got to cross it. Christian. Some say John was a Jew, but I say John was a natural man, and he was a preacher too. Across that lonesome valley, you've got to cross it by yourself. There ain't no one can cross it for you. You've got to cross it by yourself.
Thank you.
Say, man dear, did you never hear of pretty Molly Brannigan? She's gone away and left me, and I'll never be a man again. Not a spot on me hide will the summer sun e'er tan again. Since Molly's gone and left me here alone for to die. Oh, the place where me heart was, you could easy roll a turnip in. It's as large as any paving block from Dublin to the Devil's Glen. If she'd rather have another, sure she might have sent mine back again and not have gone and left me here alone for to die. Oh, well, I remember when the milking time was past and gone. We strolled into the meadow where she swore I was the only one that ever she could love. But that false and cruel one, for all of that she's gone and left me here for to die. And well, I remember when going home the rain began, and I wrapped her in my frieze coat, though ne'er a waistcoat had I on, and me shirt was rather fine drawn. But that false and cruel one, for all of that she's gone and left me here for to die. Oh, the left side of me carcass is as weak as water gruel, man. I've not a pick upon me bones since Molly proved so cruel, man. If I only had a blunder gun, I'd go and fight the Immelman. It's better sure to kill meself than live here and die. Oh, I'm cool and determined as any salamander man. Won't you come to my wake when I take that long meander, man? Sure, I'll feel myself as valiant as that famous Alexander, man, when I hear you crying round me, Yerra, why did you die?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed the Sally Gardens with little snow white feet. She bid me take love easy as the leaves grow on the tree. But I, being young and foolish, with her did not agree. In a field by the river, my love and I did stand, and on my leaning shoulder she placed her snow white hand. She bid me take life as the grass grows on the weirs. But I was young and foolish, and now bright, the stars give a light, a little before 'tis day. Our heavenly Father, he calleth to us, and bid us awake and pray. Awake, awake, O pretty, pretty maid, out of your drowsy dream, and step into your dairy below, and fetch me a bowl of cream. If not a bowl of thy sweet cream, a cup to bring me cheer, for the Lord knows when we shall meet again to go maying another year. I have been wandering all this night and some time of this day, and now returning home again, I've brought you a branch of branch of May, I've brought you here, and at your door I stand. 'Tis nothing but a sprout, but well budded out by the work of our Lord's hand. My song is done, and I must be gone. No longer can I stay. So it's God bless you all, both great and small, and send you a joyful May. went out one May morning betime, I met a maid from home had strayed just as the sun did shine. What makes you rise so soon, my dear, your journey to pursue? Your pretty little feet, they tread so sweet, strike off the morning dew. I'm going to feed my father's flock, his young and tender lambs, that over hill and over dale lie waiting for their dams. Oh, stay, thou handsome maid, and rest a moment here, for there is none but you alone that I do love so dear. How gloriously the sun doth shine, how pleasant is the air, I'd rather rest on a true love's breast than any other where. For I am thine and thou art mine, no man shall uncomfort thee. We'll join our hands in wedded bands, and married we shall be. A Spanish lady washing her hair by the pale moonlight. First she washed it, then she dried it over a fire of amber coal. Ne'er did I see such a lovely lady taking such care upon my soul. As I walked out in Dublin City at the hour of 12 in the noon, should I see but the Spanish lady combing her hair with a golden comb. First she combed it, then she curled it into a black and glossy roll. Ne'er did I see a lovely lady taking such care upon my sat on a tree. Down, a down, hey down, hey down. They were as black as they might be, with a down. Then one of them said to his make, oh, where shall we our breakfast take? With a down, derry, derry, derry. lies a knight slain neath his shield with a dove. His hounds they lie down at his feet, so well they do their master keep. With a down, derry, 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 down, down. His hawks they fly so eagerly, down, a down, hey, down, hey, down. There is no fowl dare come him nigh with a down. Then a down there comes a fallow doe, as great with young as she might go, with a down, derry, 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 down, down. She lifted up his bloody head, down, a down, hey, down, a down. She kissed his wounds, which were so red, with a down. She picked him up upon her back and carried him to the earth black, with a down, derry, 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 down, down. She buried him before the prime, down, a down, hey, down, hey, down. Was dead herself for even song time, with a down. God grant to every gentleman such hounds, such hawks, and such a lee man, with a down, derry, 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 down, down.
The fox went out on a chilly night, and he prayed to the moon to give him light. He'd many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. Many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh. He ran till he came to a great big pen. The ducks and the geese were kept therein. A couple of you will grease my chin before the moon goes down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. A couple of you will grease my chin before the moon goes down, oh. Then he grabbed the grey goose by the neck, and he flung a duck across his back. He didn't mind that quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh. He didn't mind that quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh. Then old Mother Flipperflopper popped out of bed, and out of the window she cocked her head, crying, John, John, the grey goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. John, John, the grey goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Then Johnny ran to the top of the hill, and he blew his horn both loud and shrill. The fox, he said, better flee with my kill, they'll soon be on my trail, oh, trail, oh, trail, oh. The fox, he said, better flee with my kill, they'll soon be on my trail, oh. Then he ran till he came to his cozy den, and there were his little ones, 8, 9, 10. They said, Daddy, better go back again, it must be a mighty fine town, oh, town, oh, town, oh. They said, Daddy, better go back again, it must be a mighty fine town, oh. Then the fox and his wife, without any strife, they cut up the goose with a fork and knife. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, the bones, oh, the bones, oh. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones, oh.
Every morning
And at 7 o'clock there are 20 terriers a-drilling on the rock, and the boss comes along and he says, keep still and bear down heavy on the cast iron drill. And drill ye terriers, drill ye terriers, drill, for it's work all day for sugar in your tay, down beyond the railway. And drill ye terriers, drill, and blast and fire. Boss was a fine man down to the ground, and he married a lady 6 foot round. She baked good bread and she baked it well, but she baked it harder than the hops of hell. And drill ye terriers, drill ye terriers, drill, for it's work all day for sugar in your tay, down beyond the railway. And drill ye terriers, drill, and blast and fire. Foreman's name was John McCann. By God, he was a blame mean man. Last week a premature blast went off, and a mile in the air went Big Jim Goff. And drill ye terriers, drill, drill ye terriers, drill, for it's work all day for sugar in your tay, down beyond the railway. And drill ye terriers, drill, and blast and fire. Payday came around, Jim Goff a dollar short was found. When he asked what for, came this reply, you were docked for the time you were up in the sky. And drill ye terriers, drill, drill ye terriers, drill, for it's work all day for sugar in your tay, down beyond the railway. And drill ye terriers, drill, and blast and fire.
Thank you.
years went sailing out into the west, out into the west as the sun went down. Each thought on the woman who loved him the best, and the children stood watching them out of the town. For men must work and women must weep, and there's little to earn and many to keep. And the harbor bar be moaning. Three wives sat up in the lighthouse tower, and they trimmed the lamps as the sun went down. They looked at the squall and they looked at the shore, and the night wreck came rolling in, ragged and brown. But men must work and women must weep, though storms be sudden and waters be deep, and the harbor bar be moaning. Three courses lay out on the shining sand in the morning gleam as the tide went down. And the women are weeping and wringing their hands for those who will never come back to the town. But men must work and women must weep, and the sooner it's over, the sooner to sleep. And goodbye to the bar and its
In good King Charles's golden time, when loyalty no harm meant, a zealous high churchman was I, and so I gained preferment. To teach my flock I never missed, kings are by God appointed, and damned are those who dare resist or touch the Lord's anointed. And this is law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the vicar of Bray, sir. When royal James possessed the crown and popery came in fashion, the penal laws I hooted down and read the declaration. The Church of Rome I found did fit full well my constitution, and I had been a Jesuit but for the revolution. And this be law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the vicar of Bray, sir. When William was our king declared to ease the nation's grievance, with this new wind about I veered and swore to him allegiance. Old principles I did revoke, set conscience at a distance. Passive obedience was a joke, a jest was non-resistance. And this is law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When Royal Anne became our queen, the Church of England's glory, another face on things was seen, and I became a Tory. Occasional conformist base, I blamed their moderation, although the church in danger was from such prevarication. And this be law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. When George in pudding time came o'er, and moderate men looked big, sir, my principles I changed once more, and thus became a Whig, sir. And so preferment I procured from our new faith's defender, and almost every day abjured the Pope and the Pretender. And this be law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. The illustrious House of Hanover and Protestant succession, to them I do allegiance swear, whilst they may hold possession. For in my faith and loyalty, I never more shall falter, and George my lawful king shall be, until the times do alter. And this be law that I'll maintain until my dying day, sir, that whatsoever king may reign, still I'll be the Vicar of Bray, sir. The joys of love are but a moment long, the pain of love endures a whole life long. I gave up all for cruel Sylvia. She gave me up and has taken another love. The joys of love are but a moment long, the pain of love endures a whole life long. Just as that stream ever flows to the sea, beside the garden wall and over the meadow, so I will always be true. Thus often said Sylvia, still flows the stream, but she has changed her.